East Lansing, Michigan, and Spartan Stadium, the battleground for this college football encounter. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 29-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. He's brought down in the open field. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Tackle made around the 44-yard line.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
Bring him down at the 47-yard line. Great job by the running back, and that's a gain of 9. From the 47-yard line, second down. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. And he is drilled at the 41. So they get it out there for about 6 yards, and that's a first down.
Heads up play by the quarterback to find his receiver in traffic and get the ball into his hands.
They'll work the left. And they push him out around the 31-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 31. Let's it fly. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
Just another weapon for this offense. He's got good hands, and he's tough to bring down. He showed right there that he can make something big happen.
Here's the 8th play of the series. Slings it out there incomplete.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Throws it to the halfback on the screen. Touchdown, Spartans. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 9-play, 70-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So our score, 7-0. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 26-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. The 27. Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 27. And they'll get him in the backfield. 2-yard loss for the halfback. To go long and does. And he hauls in the deep pass. And he's tackled right around the 14-yard line.
Here's a great example of what this man is capable of. As receivers go, he's as electric as they come.
From the 14-yard line, first down. Excellent open field tackle. That's a that makes it second and 8.
Two tights.
They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. And so it's another third down upcoming here. That's a great tackle at the 21. The sack, it's now fourth and long. He gets it up, and they tack on 3 points. Wisconsin is lining up to kick this one off. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. Michigan State is up by 4. Now he's scrambling. He gets sacked on the play.
That is a loss of 3 yards. That brings up second and 13.
Defense looking for another sack here on this second and 13 situation.
I don't even know why this team showed up.
Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. Ball is loose. Fumble. It's scooped up. He's taken down right around the 34. Short yardage situation here. It's third and 1. Up the middle for a nice gain. Gets out to about the 42-yard line. It's second and 9. Ball on the 42.
Mike 50.
around the 44-yard line.
That makes it 37.
Michigan State is up four. Tosses out to the tailback on the screen. Out of bounds at the 45.
That'll make it fourth and six.
He takes it at the 12. A tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. Michigan State in front, 7-3. We can only hope the second quarter is as good as the first. Tight ball game, folks. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Nice run there. Clement comes away with 5 yards on the carry.
That brings him second and five.
Second and five. Ball on their own 17. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 19-yard line. That'll be a 2-yard gain.
Usually you get a linebacker covering the tight end, so they might want to try some longer passes to exploit that mismatch.
And he's taken down at the 27-yard line.
Terrific execution by the entire offense to make that run work and to get the third down conversion.
From their own 27-yard line. First down. Brought down to the 39-yard line. And they make the stop at about the 37-yard line.
The object was to sell the pass and then sneak by the defensive line with the run. The problem here was that the quarterback didn't sell the pass very well.
From their own 37-yard line, second down. Makes the catch and look out. And down he goes at the 44-yard line.
That's a gain of seven on the play. That'll make it third and five.
Man left, man left.
Makes a catch and he's got nowhere to go. Rushing. Picks him up about 3 yards with the catch.
That'll make it third and two.
Shelton will be the return man. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Let's see how the offense rebounds after fumbling on their last possession.
The defense, I'm sure, will be aggressive again. They love going for the strip and attacking the football.
There's a strike complete. Knocked out of bounds at the 33. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. Michigan State holds a 4-point lead. Has a man, he'll lose big yards. They lose 7 yards on that play.
That play was sort of out of sync from the start, but you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go.
Second and long. Ball on their own 26. Well, they run it left in. A nice tackle right there. Play across the middle. Tackle at about the 43-yard line.
First and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line. Nice run there as they work the outside.
That'll bring up second and 3.
Tackle in the open field.
That'll make it third and one.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Michigan State is up by 4. And they get nice yardage on that run. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Out to around the 25. From the 25-yard line, it's first down. Nice run, and he's brought down. Scott gets 6 yards on the carry. 10th play of the drive. Michigan State's going to use their first time out of the half here. They'll go with the run once again. He fights forward to about the 16.
Third down.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. The 10 steps out of bounds around the 7-yard line. This is the 12th play of this drive. Give to the tailback. They'll bring him down at the 5-yard line. The running back gets 2 on the carry. From the 5-yard line, second down, Michigan State is up 4. Touchdown, MSU!
It shouldn't have surprised these guys to see the run coming at them, but they just couldn't stop it.
And he adds the extra point. 13-play, 80-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20, and he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. Let's see if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt. Cavalry's coming, throws it deep. No, incomplete.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut. Once it all going long. This one will fall incomplete, and they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
Shelton back to return it. Shelton fields at the 31. Tackle made at the 45-yard line.
Spartans are just cruising through this first half, Herbie. Really a comfortable lead here.
Yep, but still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry. I think we saw the effects of what a long drive can do to a defense the last time this offense was out on the field. They took that football and drove the length of the field to put points up on the board. I think it really started to affect not only just the psyche of this defense, but maybe even the conditioning where they started to get a little bit fatigued.
From their own 45-yard line, second down. And he just gets rid of it. Screen here, and the halfback's got it. Tackle made at the 44. Under pressure, and they bring him down for a sack on the play.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
Caught, open field, and he's tackled at the 37. The Spartans using their third and last timeout. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And we'll probably see how far he can throw it, as it should be the last play before the half. Going for it all to the end zone. Incomplete. We played a half of football. Michigan State in front, 14-3.
We've played.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He'll return it from the 4 yard line. He's taken down at the 26. The Spartans continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. Second and seven. Ball on their own 29. Throws a strike over the middle. He's taken down around the 36-yard line.
That'll bring up third and inches.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
He makes the tackle. That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it first and 10.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 40. He makes his way to about the 45.
Very well designed play that time to give him a first down. The linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good gain.
From the 43-yard line, it's second down.
Let's go.
Gets out to around the 32.
First down.
He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line.
That makes it 7-8.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Nice catch, first down, and he's knocked out. From the 19-yard line, first down.
Let's go! Black is five! Black is five! Easy, easy, easy!
Quick pass, and he's taken down around the 12-yard line.
That's good for the 7 yards.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Out here. Touchdown, Badgers. And he hits the PAT. A 10-play, 74-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
He's to the 20. Across the 30. He's pushed out of bounds at the 43. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Michigan State holds a 4-point lead. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Brought down around the 50-yard line.
That'll bring up second and three.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Five wide. Complete. He's got room. And they make the stop at about the 39-yard line. Hits him hard at the 30. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Looks to him again, complete. And they push him out around the 27-yard line. Goes right around the 26-yard line.
That brings up second and nine.
It's second and nine. Ball on the 26-yard line. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. Give to the tailback. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That brings him second and five.
From the 11-yard line, it's second down. Michigan State is up by four. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown. Splits the uprights with the extra point. Geiger has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. The offense really came up with a nice drive there last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage.
That makes it 7-10.
From their own 19-yard line, second down. They bring him down.
Well, this defensive end has tremendous athletic ability. You can see it there on that sack. But also, let's not forget that I think the blitz freed up the DN that time. Maybe a little bit of a miscommunication up front, but nonetheless, his speed was able to close in and get to that quarterback.
It's third down and 14 yards to go now after that setback by the sack. Setting up blockers, the running back's got it on the screen. Tackle at the 14. So the defense does their job well on that series.
This is the kind of solid, consistent play you look for in your defense. Let's see if the offense can follow it up.
They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. Shelton takes it at the 47. He gets out to about the 42-yard line. And this is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. 21-10, Michigan State. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop.
Nice run up the middle. It's second down, 7 to go. Ball on the 38. A handoff, tackled for a loss.
Loss of two on the play. That'll bring up third and eight.
Roger, Roger. Mike 50, Mike 50.
Let's go, defense. Our time. It's our time.
Take go.
Just throws this one away. Looks like they've decided to go for it here.
Two-yard line.
Unable to convert on fourth down, and the ball changes hands.
They are ready to begin another drive.
Complete and taken down immediately.
That makes it second and six.
From their own 36-yard line, second down. Fires out to his receiver. Tackle made around the 44-yard line.
First down.
Gets it. He's in space. He's at the 40. And he's tackled at about the 27-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 27. Gets to about the 24-yard line.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none of us.
That makes it 76.
Run, run, run.
So with that run, they pick up another first.
Just a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
From the 14-yard line, it's first down. Gets to about the 11-yard line.
That makes it 7-6.
Gets to about the 8-yard line. And this is the 8th play of the drive. Quick strike to the receiver. He's tackled at the 4.
Brad, you can really feel and sense the energy coming from the sidelines right now. They know how important it is to pick up first downs, and the coaches right now are showing the excitement that they have and yelling out the next play for the offense, but clearly the offensive coordinator very happy about the execution on that last play.
That's a great tackle at the 1-yard line. Second down, goal to go. Ball on the 1. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. Touchdown, Wisconsin.
This kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
So the offense is going to go for 2. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Nice 10-play, 67-yard drive. But the failed 2-point conversion keeps it a 6-point score.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
And the defense stopped them cold on fourth down during their last drive.
Let's see if this offense can reestablish some confidence after being stopped on downs the last time they were out on the field.
He tackles him hard at the 28-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
From their own 28-yard line. Second down. Slings it. He has some room. He's taken down at the 40.
This is a great pitch and catch combination, and they hook up here for a big-time game.
It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. He makes his way to about the 32. Scott gains around 8 yards on the run. Wisconsin will have 1 timeout remaining. Fights forward to about the 29.
Well, the execution of this offense has been on display here in this drive. They know what they needed to do, and that's pick up the first down, work the clock, and finish this game off. And with that first down, they may have done it.
He's at the 20. He makes his way to about the 18. First and 10. Ball on the 18. We have less than a minute to go. After a nice pickup.
That brings him 2nd and 5.
We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. The quarterback takes a knee, and that's always a good sign if you're a fan of this team. Great game to watch. Both teams should be proud of their efforts in this one. 21-16,
Spartans. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.